1966, these North Korean footballers travelled to England for the 8th World Cup as 1,000-1 outsiders. So little was known about them that they might as well have been flying in from the moon. Yet they would take the World Cup by storm and, for a brief period, become the darlings of the nation.
The crowd going mad, they're shouting, easy, easy.